Unlike most substances, water expands when it freezes. This expansion occurs because the hydrogen bonds in the solid state create a more ordered arrangement, leading to increased volume. This property is why ice floats on water.